because it's all about foxkids.com, and it's always on.